What's going on, guys? My name is Frank Allen. I am the owner of Your Place Physical Therapy in Sarasota, Florida. And I would like to talk a little bit about my experience with the Clinical Marketer Booked program, as well as the Clinical Marketer Mastermind. It was something that I was hesitant to do at first. I honestly thought it was a gimmick and there wasn't gonna be much to it and it wasn't gonna help me much at all. So I saw their ads and things on Facebook and I just kind of passed on it over and over and over again. But then a buddy of mine recommended that I do it because he had extremely high success with getting his practice involved in it. And he's doing really, really, really well now. And I saw that and I said, well, you know, let's just give this a shot. Because in August of last year is when I started the program. I was at about 8 to 10 visits a week. Couldn't really get past that. Was trying, working really hard to do so, but just didn't know what to do or how to do it. And so I decided to give the book program a shot. And within 3 months, saw a significant increase in my patients per week that I was seeing, as well as my ability to reach and market to an audience that I really had no idea how to get in front of before that. And since that time, after that first 3 months, I've gradually grown and expanded in my ability to get new clients, to convert packages, make sales. And one of the other big things about the program that it's taught me is learning how to sell myself in a way that not only is beneficial for my clients and getting them to work with me, but beneficial for my business and my reputation and growing in the community here down in Sarasota. So it's taught me a lot in terms of how to market, how to sell, how to present yourself, how to kind of conduct yourself from a initial lead acquisition standpoint all the way through the entire treatment process and making sure that those clients are happy all the way through and really are going to be walking billboards for you in terms of sending other people your way and kind of getting that word of mouth process rolling as well. It's been nothing short of transformational for my business. I've had a significant growth in terms of monetary gains, patient acquisitions, visits per week, marketing and reaching new networking sources and things like that I really would have had no idea how to get in front of otherwise. Growing my brand, building my business in a way that over the last 6 months since I started the program, it has been just 6 to 8 months. It's been 5 to 10 times more growth than I was able to do in 2.5 years of operating my business before starting the program. And the guys are all great. The team is wonderful. They're all very attentive and responsive. I feel like they really do want to help me out and see me grow. And that's something that goes a long way in my mind as far as getting people like yourselves that may be on the fence about committing to the program to actually take that step and join and see what it's all about. I went from 8 to 10 visits a week in August to January and February of this month, having 28 to 30 visits a week, sometimes more than that. I couldn't really crack 7K a month before August of last year, and January I hit over 22K all by myself. I've gotten to the point where I can now take Fridays off. I have 2 little girls at home. One of them's a newborn. One of them's 20 months old today, and so I'm able to spend more time with them. I'm looking to hire, I'm looking to scale. The Clinical Marketer Mastermind program is helping me out with that tremendously and kind of getting my ducks in a row and getting my mind frame set to a point where I can take my clinic to the next level rather than just running like a hamster on a wheel myself. I'm gonna start bringing people in and help out with the processes and systems to grow as a business and expand in the area as well. And it's all extremely exciting things, all things that I was hoping to come to fruition when I started my business, but then I really realized that I didn't have all the tools and all the information and knowledge that I needed to make that happen. And that's what the Clinical Marketer Program really brings to the table, from a business and system standpoint, to a mindset standpoint, to a help and assistance standpoint from what they're able to offer and what they're able to provide. And you know, really, if you're on the fence at all or thinking even slightly about whether or not the Clinical Marketer Program might be something beneficial for you, coming from me, it was the best decision I made since I started my business, and I don't think that's going to change anytime soon, and I'm only getting started, which is the most exciting part. So I hope this video and information helps some of you out. If you do decide to take the leap, I hope you do tremendously with it. I know that you will. These guys are fantastic, and I wish you all the best. Hope you're all having fun at that live event.